What's up, tool freak guys? If you are a tool nut like me, today's video is for you. In this video, I'm gonna be taking a look at the 5 best handheld paint sprayer. I've titled this list based on my personal preference and also team hours of research. I've listed them based on their popularity, quality, durability, price, and manufacturing reputation. Also, I've included options for every type of customer. So if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product for the money, we'll have the product for you. If more information and updated pricing are needed, please be sure to check the mentioned links in the description below. Famous Tool makes videos for tool enthusiasts and tool nuts who need different tools and gears every day. So if you are a tool freak, please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for further tools videos. Now let's get started with the video. The number one position is dominating by Graco TrueCoat Handheld Paint Sprayer. When you think of the Graco 17D889, what should come in your mind is the best handheld airless paint sprayer on this list. This handheld device is very suitable for both interior and exterior painting projects, making it our top pick for the list. This model uses compressed air and spraying techniques to help carry out a neat and professional style of painting. With a firm design grip, this device has a sensitive trigger which changes spraying speed depending on the amount of pressure applied to it. The spraying tools are easy to clean and can be reused as much as needed. With a pressure point of 1500 psi, this device falls in the category of the recommended spraying condition, so this makes the Graco 17D889 perfect for a smooth painting finish, and its almost mild application helps prevent overspraying. This paint sprayer is integrated with vacuum valve technology to help you paint in any direction or angle that you need to, preventing leakage. And it has a stainless steel pump which allows you to use thicker paint substances at high velocity and can hold up to 42 ounces of paint. Moving on to the next, at number 2, we have Wagner 518080 Handheld Paint Spray Gun. This model of the handheld paint sprayer offers direct and precise control for spraying 0.5 inches to 12 inches. This is a very huge advantage over when it comes to using spray cans and brushes because of the ability to give your masterpiece a fine finish. Weighing at about 11.2 pounds, this device inputs a voltage of about 110 and can be powered with both direct and alternating current. The paint sprayer uses HVLP technology that helps the pulverizing of plant substances into fine particles through the high air and a low PSI. This leads to a very fine finish, lack of overspray, and a very professional work done. Painting of surfaces with less thick and thinner substances like lacquers and latex print can be easily be carried out with this handle sprayer. This device comes with a metal gun sprayer, powerful two-stage turbine engine, and air pressure control. However, unlike the Graco 17D889 TrueCoat, the device is not easy to use. It does not come with an anti-clogging system, and leaking may occur if used vigorously at different angles and directions, but this is a great handle sprayer to buy if you can't afford the first device. The number 3 position is holding by REXBETI Handheld Paint Sprayer. Based on to be financially friendly, the REXBETI REX006 will help you complete your paint project by saving you a lot of time. Integrated HVLP technology, this handheld sprayer also comes with a 3-way spray pattern settings and an advanced motor that ensures that your paint project has a roller-like finish. The high-volume, low-pressure technology helps reduce overspray by giving an output of 750 ml of paint each minute. This, however, makes it suitable for painting furniture, walls, bed liners, etc. It is also equipped with a 1.8 mm nozzle to spray substances that are thinner, for example, lacquers and stains. It has a very firm handle that provides a very trusted grip, making you able to leave the container capacity of about 800 ml easily while painting. However, compared to the Wagner 518080, this device does not come with a battery option, meaning that it cannot operate without any electric source. However, this slightly affects performance due to the presence of wires and the compulsory use of direct current, but this device is best if you don't want to spend much because it gives cool features without going hard on the pocket. Next, at number 4, we have HomeRight CA00971 Handheld Paint Sprayer. This is the newest type of handheld spray device in the HomeRight series, which is very suitable for painting furniture, cabinet, and walls. It is very lightweight, comes with HVLP technology and a powerful motor turbine to power it up, making you save time in thinning thicker paints before use. It comes with a total number of 60 spray sizes for the completion of your projects on various surfaces. This unit is suitable for both oil and water-based substances, meaning you can use it to spray lacquers, stains, enamels and varnish, etc. It is very easy to use and set up, making it beginner-friendly. This handheld paint sprayer uses a precision brass spray tip with a superior performance of 400 watts of power combined with adjustable air cap. It atomizes paint into smaller particles, giving your project a necessary fine finish. Although this device has all the said features, it still has its downs, like its short outlet and its unfit ability to expansive surfaces. Finally, at number 5, we have Hi-Spec Paint Sprayer. Equipped with 27 fluid ounces of canister, this 21st century handheld paint sprayer is very useful for your job projects, including the application of stains, varnish and lacquers, etc. It is suitable for use for both indoor and outdoor furniture, windows, walls, cupboard fences and frames, etc. Although this handheld paint sprayer look ideal for your project, it is nothing compared to the others on this list. The body of the Hi-Spec spray gun is entirely made up of plastic, which won't probably be lasting long in your hands. The device sprays 24 ounces of paint per minute, which is less than any on the list, so if you want a faster work done, this is not for the project. Due to observations, this device is totally not immune to overspray, as there are test results which turned out to prove this right. The device is very cheap compared to other devices, but it lacks other useful and perfect features most of the above sprayers have. If you like perfections and professionalism, you wouldn't even think about going for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed our effort, and if so, hit the like button and subscribe our channel to show your support. And also, stay tuned with the channel for more tool videos.